Since January, we've been able to develop a customized therapeutic that's unique to my brother that was successful in restoring the missing protein back to normal levels. By this time next year, our expectation is that we'll be dosing the first human with this technology. Having the opportunity to try and do something to help my brother Terry in his fight against Duchenne muscular dystrophy is very, very personal. Being a Blavatnik Fellow means a lot. This is a group that's becoming extremely influential. It means that you're surrounded by and a part of a group that is trying to change the world for better.
Valera Health is currently adding clinical services, so we're hiring our own psychiatrists, our therapists, and care managers in order to build out the entire pipeline for mental health. Adding services has been fantastic in terms of increasing the quality of care. Over the last few years, we've finally begun to realize how important it is to provide good mental health care. I think it's a very good time to think about how do we revolutionize the care model in mental health. How can we combine the technology, combine the services, combine the operations to come up with a new solution for mental health? Being a Blavatnik Fellow certainly increases your confidence from the second you walk into the room. Among the people who matter, Blavatnik is a household name, and when they hear that it's this fellowship program at Harvard Business School for entrepreneurship, they take it very seriously.
Fellowship has taught me a lot, that it can be lonely on the top when you're making all these decisions, but being able to talk to other fellows about what they're going through, their struggles, and how they're making these problems become a lot more tangible and solvable through their networks, through mentors. The Blavatnik Fellowship has helped me in a lot of ways, and it's helped me first as an entrepreneur. It's also helped me feel good about my confidence and my credibility. This past year has allowed me to have both an incredibly intense year of building companies, but also to be able to have time with family. Being a mom and being a female entrepreneur, I think sometimes is tough when you're trying to balance both. The fellowship has made room for that, which has been incredible.
The fellowship represents a sandbox here where you can really try a lot of different ideas, connections, and discuss with people in a safe space where you'd like to take your particular project. The fellowship really gives us empowerment as entrepreneurs to go out there and kind of be daring and be bold. One of the biggest challenges that we had was balancing between the ebbs and the flows. We've been able to continue to build out our supply chain in Germany and Italy to source the raw materials that we need and then line up the contractors and subcontractors we need. Without the structure of this kind of a program, it's easy to kind of tunnel vision as an entrepreneur. The fellowship allows you to take a breath. It relieves some of that pressure. My hope is that X-COR Therapeutics is able to treat as many patients that need it as possible. And for myself, I'd love to continue doing this work for as long as I'm allowed to do it.